Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be talking about these bombs that I plant every winter. They are my absolute favorites. So as you can see, these come in variety of species. These are yellow bombs. As it's starting to bud out, I can see the color really. But the others I'm not really sure about. But I always bring a mixture of colors. So they don't need that much of a care, but yeah, they are pretty well, they are heavy feeders. You have to feed them really well to get a huge amount of blooms, and obviously the pinching process is most important. So these I'm just updating, giving you an update like how are they doing right now. Most of the plants have already starting to bud out and flower as well. Within a week maybe, this all going to at least bud out, and this plant, as you can see, it's already starting to flower. I have more over there. As you can see, these all are like bushed out so nicely. I just pretty much care them whenever I can, and I just feed them with DAPs and little bit of liquid fertilizer, some banana peel juice, etc. And then these work really well. Also, you have to keep this plant in direct sunlight for as long as they flower. They are gonna bloom out really well if you keep them in direct sunlight for at least 4 to 5 hours if they get like direct sunlight. So these are all about my mums. It's basically an update of how my plants are doing. It's really lush right now. So one thing I'll have to do is to like barricade them with the stick so that it comes out in a round shape. So it looks good when it is in the bloom. So that's all from my side. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like the videos. Please subscribe. Bye.